the SmackDown debut of Toni Storm.
All I can say is the 10-year-old Toni Storm would be so happy right now. I wish I could just find a DeLorean somewhere, go back in time and be like, you know, this is what you've always wanted and you're gonna have it. And it's so freaking cool. And it's very cliche, you know, I wanted this little girl. No, seriously, like, for real. There's never ever been any other option. There's been no other path. This is the biggest night of my entire life, and yeah, well, this is the biggest night of my entire life. The end. If you told me this was happening a couple of weeks ago, I would have not believed you at all. I was just busy doing my thing in NXT, minding my own business, you know, working hard.
Storm has become absolutely, well, obsessed with Zoe Stark.
Next thing I know, I'm on SmackDown, and here we are. Yeah, I guess you could say the stakes pretty high. Oh my God. I'm really nervous, but I'm really, really excited. And I'm about to go and make my entrance. And I need to breathe.
Making her way to the ring, from Gold Coast, Australia, Toni Storm!
I've never been in front of that many people. You know what I mean? That's a crazy thing to say.
The glasses are cool, but don't let them fool you. Toni Storm is about to get after
it. She's here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Welcome to SmackDown, Toni Storm.
It was everything I imagined. It was really damn cool. I loved every second. And it's weird that this is my job now.
Congratulations, Toni.
Thank you. Please, yes.
Hey, great work, Toni. You were amazing tonight.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, no, thank you.
And so were you.
No, I was not.
My mom is over the moon. She really is. And I hope I've really made her proud through all of this. Because this whole thing is, you know, because of her. You know, for more reasons than the obvious. You know, she inspired me more than she knows. And yeah, I hope I made my whole family proud. Yeah. I'm just taking it all in and enjoying this because this is the biggest day of my life. And I'm lost for words. It's unbelievable.
The evolution of Toni Storm from NXT UK to NXT to a dominant win here on SmackDown. It was nice to see Storm won here in Cleveland.